after big delays because there were people right, left and center, and we managed to get into Prague.
How long did that trip take?
Quite a number of hours. I think it was sort of day and something, maybe part of the night. But anyhow, we got into Prague.
What was the feeling amongst those on the train?
Nothing, you had no communication. Everybody was trying to get in, some on the footsteps and some on the roof, as we were, and, you know, and it was, there were so few trains in between, and everybody was trying to get somewhere. So the only way, they couldn't restrict it and put so many people, whoever managed to put their foot somewhere, got on the train and off he went.
How did you travel on the train?
On the roof, on the top.
How long was the trip?
This I can't recall it, but I know it was a long trip. Must have been about 8 hours or something.
And you spent all that time on the roof?
Well, sort of, except when you had to sort of duck the viaducts and things like that. But it was a relief. We got into Prague.
And what did you observe there?
Well, in Prague, we experience the kindness of people, and I think the nicest people in the world to us at the time we were. They were so helpful in every way. They couldn't do enough for us. They set up like the Salvation Army, like stalls everywhere with food. So if you were hungry, there was always a place, whether the railway station or a cinema or somewhere, where there was tables with food and, you know, so, and the people themselves were so helpful, and they put us up. At those days, the first arrivals, they put up in hotels, but by the time we came, all the hotels were filled up with all those people like us. So they converted picture theaters, they took the stalls out and put beds in, and that's where we slept.
Whereabouts in Prague was your picture
theater? I don't know exactly, but it was in central Prague.
Right. What was the city itself looking like?
Beautiful. It was a dream, seeing people dressed nicely and walking their way of life. Yeah, because Prague was untouched. And Czechs as such, they're very polite people, and they all looked to us, they were exceptionally good. Mm. I have no words for the Czechs.
Mm. And was there a large Jewish population that had come into Prague at that time?
Quite a group. Mm. I would say quite a few. I mean, I haven't been in contact with a lot of them, but I met some of them